speed limits are there for a reason. With this reckless driver, it's more like a million reasons.
How much is that car worth?
About a million.
About a million.
Yeah.
Fuck.